Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty speaking from Naio Nails, and guess what? Oh my god, I need to do my nails. What a mess. So you guys have been saying you want to see a full look video, and I love doing full look videos, especially when I do them on myself. Because I get to wear them. Yes. So that's what we're going to do for you. Each individual finger will have its own design. And there you are. I will have a full look by the end of it. So watch all of the 5 videos. So we're going to work on this finger first. So I've just sculpted out a stiletto nail. And it looks really sad and plain at the minute. So we need to make it more exciting, don't we? So what I'm going to do is a design that looks like, I think it looks like a pair of tights. Now I don't mean like a pair of stockings, like, you know, fishnets or anything like that. I don't mean that. I mean that sheer tight. You know, when you have, I don't wear these tights, but they are very sexy. Like a sheer black. Tight.
I know why you're looking
you,
at me.
Do
I
you
don't
have
wear,
some?
I don't wear tights.
Do you know the tights? The sheer black tights that the bank robbers put on the face? Them tights. And I've seen lots of beautiful tights out there that have got like crystals on them or like glitter on them and all that. I think it's because we're coming to the season of Santa. And I think people want to make an effort and be a bit more, you know, jazzy. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to do a jazzy nail inspired by pear tights. So we're going to be using gel polish for this design and a bit of glitter. In this dish, I'm going to mix a little bit of serious black with Urban Graffiti top coat. This is like mixing a potion. So you can see that it will make a transparent grey, just like the sheer tights. Now there was no sort of recipe to this. There's definitely a little bit more of the top coat than there was the colour, but that's all I can tell you. There's no two parts to this and one part to this and all that. I couldn't, you know, measure it out if I tried.
You'd have to do loads of different kinds of measurements though. You do like imperial and metric, and that would just get messy and annoying.
Oh, yeah.
Because I've never understood the whole cups thing. You know, like if you see an American recipe, like an imperial one, and they say cups.
Certain, but how big are the cups?
Exactly. You know?
I mean, because there are like an A cup, B cup, C cup.
There's a coffee cup.
There's an espresso cup.
Espresso cup.
You know? So you're going to get you a little mixture. And I'm going to cover the nail using a gel brush. And obviously I'm only doing one nail at the minute, so I don't need to mix, you know, an awful lot. So here we have our sheer tights. You want to get it as smooth as you can. And then what I ideally need to do is just let that settle. Just so it starts to self-level. I'm going to pop that into the lamp. When you touch this, it won't have a sticky layer because it's mixed with the top coat. Surprisingly, I know you were all thinking, well, sure, you can't even do that. It'll have surface breakdown and it'll be sticky and all that. No, it works. Tried and tested. What you're going to do now is use serious black. I do need a bit of a palette. This is where it gets tricky. I'm going to use the brush at first. So I'm going to use the brush to create this shape I want. Because the black is so pigmented, you will get away with one coat of this. So I've created that, and now I'm going to come up here. Because I don't want to touch the skin, I'm going to use a separate brush for this. I'm going to come right round here. Something about curves that I find very sexy. I do like a nice curve. So there we have the sexy curve, and I'm going to cure this in the lamp. Because gel likes to move, what I'm doing is I'm just going to really neaten up that cuticle area. Then we're going to top coat, making sure you go right up on top of the black. And this is going to seal both colours together. I'm going to cure that. What we're going to do now is add some sparkly detail. So we're going to use the Mega Gloss and some super fine, it's finer than a super fine gold glitter. This is where everywhere gets covered in. So you can see how fine that is. The grains are really fine and delicious. Don't eat them though. And we're going to use Mega Gloss. Can I get a brush? This is like super hard for Adam to film. He loves it when I work with clear. Black, white, white on white. Yeah, sorry.
Blue on blue.
Yeah. So I'm just creating like a leaf pattern. And then I'm going to cover it with glitter. This is just like you used to do at school. When you used to get glue, put it on and then cover it with glitter.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to pop that into the lamp before I take off any excess. I'm going to dust off the excess and I'm just going to put a few stones on. I think that's super pretty. I'm going to use the Mega Gloss like it's a little bit of glue. I'm going to pick a little bit up. I'm going to place that where I'm going to put the stone. Sit that right on top. Press that into the gel. and pop that in the lamp. Now, I think that's very pretty. I'm going to finish with some cuticle oil. I've got lemon cuticle oil here. There you have it. A gorgeous tights or pantyhose, do they call them in America? Pantyhose. Inspired nail design. So there you are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Don't forget to check out the next video to see the next nail of this full look. See you later. Bye-bye. George Finger is a man. A man with the mightiest touch. The mightiest touch. Bit of Shirley there. Bit of the old bass. Bit of the Shirley bass.